So Edward, here we are, pre-finals day at Wackersdorf, round two of the Euro Challenge. Now, we saw you on the podium at round one, pole position for the pre-final. How are you feeling going into today's racing?
Yeah, feeling quite good. The morning warm-up went really well. Obviously, we've been on pole here last year as well, and that didn't quite go to plan. So we've got to hopefully try and correct that. But, you know, Formula K and HRS are doing a great job. And just hopefully try and go one step better than we did at Genk and here last year.
Now, we had some fantastic racing in Genk, as you know, in the finals. Do you think we're looking forward to the same thing today?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you know, if one person can get away, it's going to be amazing, you know, because, yeah, you can pull away around the tight corners, but as soon as you get to this main straight, it's just so long. And, you know, even if you're three car lengths behind, someone will just still catch you up, you know. So it's one of those tactical races where, you know, do you lead for the race? Do you want to lead on the last lap? Or, you know, you've got to try and think about that as well whilst you're going around.
So definitely a little bit of strategy coming into today's play. No rain like yesterday. Maybe grippy this afternoon, do you think, or is it not warm enough?
Yeah, I mean, you know, the track's really fast already this morning, faster than it's been all week. But driving around in morning warm-up, it doesn't feel as grippy as it, say, it was on Friday when it was just silly hot and things like that. So, but, you know, we're waiting to see, you know, all the road test tyres going down, you know, putting a lot of grip down. Maybe it will grip up, maybe it won't, but I don't think it's warm enough.
Okay, I think it's a perfect day for racing. We've got lots of spectators and we'll be watching you from pole position in the pre-final.
Thank you.
Thank you.